What's up, YouTube? It's Ollie the Rock coming to you with another reaction video. So, somebody suggested that I go back a little bit, 2013. This was an interesting video. It's not the greatest quality as far as sound is concerned. That's what a couple of people that have commented, but they said I should react to this video. So, it has, as you can see from the title below, Tarja, Tadia, and Floor together on stage, and they're singing Over the Hills. It's very interesting that they're friends, obviously from that time frame, but it is 2013, so a lot of things have happened between her, Annette, and then, of course, Floor. So I'm interested to see how the dynamics between the two when they sing together and what happens. So this will be very interesting. So let's get into it, shall we? All right. 1, 2, 3.
But special?
Yeah.
I would love to share that with you. Let me introduce you. Come on. My long-term friend, Florian Sen.
Long-term friend. Very humble.
So here we are and enjoy this.
Look at the guy. Left his parrot at her. Oh, there she goes, taking charge. Hey, her mic's not working. Did you see a cello? Like, turn up her mic. It's interesting when you don't practice, it's very hard. Thank you. Oh, the mics are terrible. Really corny.
I have to thank you. See you people hopefully very, very soon again. It was amazing tonight. Thank you so much. And a big thank you on my behalf as well. It's been wonderful to sing with you, Darja. You're a beautiful person.
Darja.
We have to keep it going. We have to keep it going.
You have to keep the love going.
And the music is the glue. Definitely.
Music
thank
is
you.
The glue.
Thank you.
Best line. Woo! Okay, so... Alright, so the overall quality of the sound is really not that great. Definitely they had some technical difficulties with the mics. Floor's mic was never either up or down. Tadia was constantly telling them to go up with the mic and... Well, Floor was trying to bring it down because, you know, when you hear the, when you have your monitor in your ear and you're trying to sing, you're trying to hear yourself at the same time and you want to see what others sing, what the audience is hearing. That's why you have the monitor in one ear and then the other one doesn't. Some singers do both because they're trying to get to that point where they can hear themselves. And some singers take, if you ever watched, especially opera singers and those that have a very high-pitched sound, tend to have their monitor on, then they'll take it down because they're good where they're at. They know what they sound like, and now they want to hear what everybody else is hearing. So it's kind of a cool dynamic. When I started learning about sound pitch and how sound goes from the monitors to the actual audience and what it sounds like, especially when you're playing guitar, a lot of times I didn't realize this. This is something new to me. I didn't realize that the effect on what you're hearing in your monitor and what other people are hearing are sometimes a little different. So you got to tweak down your sound, your tone, your bass. It just depends on what it sounds like and what you're trying to achieve when you're playing. It's the same thing with singing. It's the same way. You want to hear what others are hearing so you can change your a little bit of your voice texture so it, people actually are getting impacted. This song here, although it's good, I don't think it's the best quality for both of them. I think it lacked something. I'm not sure exactly what. Floor definitely dominates the stage whenever she comes on. And you can see that Tadia was trying to control her atmosphere in the same point. So they really didn't have a good clue as far as what cue to go to. So it's interesting. Thank you so much for sharing this video with me. I wanted to make sure I passed it on to you guys. It was super awesome. I did enjoy a little bit of it. At least, like I said, I wish the quality was a little bit better. So if you guys have a different video of this particular performance somewhere else that has better quality, I would definitely repost it. So let me know. Thank you so much. This is Ali the Rock. We'll see you in the next video. And if you want to see what the next video is, you can go up here, right there, like right there. Yep, there's more there. I'm learning about YouTube, so I'm testing these out. Thank you so much. You guys are awesome. Love you guys. Bye.